This is an emotion scanner. It can detect people's emotions. Remember to use it for good purpose.
Yes!